was a pleasant change of scenery.
Lifting off.
Starship, Cora. Pet.
Eight point reached. Orbit stable. Aww, come on, please. I need somebody to talk to while I'm on the ship by myself.
Give him an inch. We'll see you come down.
Now that those artifacts aren't just blips of hope in the blackest sea, I found an interesting pattern. The grav anomaly generated by one of those artifacts? It matches one on another planet. A bigger one. Alright, let me transfer over the data. But I need you wearing caution's boots for this one. No telling what this thing is or why it's so large. Going to send you the mark close as I can, but I'm having trouble pinpointing the source. You'll need to explore the area on foot. Put your scanner to work. Don't know what you'll find. Keep your eyes open. And from there, maybe you catch a smile and uncover the source of it all.
I am ready to commence a trade. Farewell.
Yeah, the way you handle things, not bad. Not bad.
Thank you.
my great-grandpappy made that time, right? We're here.
Hello. This is Mrs. Whitmore's sixth grade class. We are having... Oh, thank you. The school district is supposed to do maintenance on the ships. But our grav drive's cracked and leaking helium-3. The ship can't jump right now.
What's helium-3?
Helium-3 is a stable isotope of helium that is used as fuel for grav drives, Tashi.
What's a grav drive?
You know what a grav drive is, or you should. You wrote a paper on it.
I'm not sure Billy does know what a grav drive is.
Class, please, talk quietly amongst yourselves. This is important. Do you have any extra ship parts? The whole fleet is made of charitable donations, so the ships are always breaking down. And the district's mechanics are few and overworked. Let me see.
Mrs. Whitmore, who are you talking to?
Is it a pirate?
Pirates? There are pirates?
What? No. No pirates. Everyone is safe.
Just some stupid traitor.
Hey! My father is a traitor!
Billy, this is your last warning. Best behavior, or your parents will hear of it. Now, everyone, settle down. The driver said ship parts should be sufficient for us to repair our ship. Understood. Well, I hope you have a better day than I'm having.
Something?
My assistance.
any promising leads? Reacting to our presence. Those rings in particular. Welcome! And I very rarely use that word for anything. We need to get you looked at back at the lodge. useful. sure you clean that off before you stow it in your bag. Don't rush the scan. Wouldn't want to overlook anything valuable. pungent.
Thank you.
something you might be interested in.
While we're here, it wouldn't hurt if we checked in at the lodge. Now that we're here, perhaps we could spend a bit of time relaxing rather than planning?
Craig's bones. Look at you.
If you don't mind, I'm gonna start doing some scans. Like, right now.
We were right about the anomaly, weren't we? Tip our ears on the tail. What in the blackest sea are you going on about? What did it do to you?
Vladimir, look at these readings. Cardiovascular and neurological levels aren't in the normal range.
I think we're going to need a little demonstration. Mind putting the paces to it?
And also the most practical consequence of our little venture thus far.
Got no old shipwise for this one. Going to just call weird, weird. So we have artifacts, a temple, and this power. All connected.
More questions than answers.
Can we find more of them?
Already picked one up from the scans. Matches another one of the artifacts we found. In theory, there might be one temple for each. But sifting through all the signs to identify a match is tricky. Impossible if we don't have the right artifact to compare. And even then, it takes time. You'd still need to cross-reference the artifacts we have with the data from the Eye to pinpoint the source. Don't think it's just fortune's laugh that this temple responded to you. The artifacts, the visions, this power you've gotten, all seems to be the same song somehow. plenty to think about. Anyway, catch a smile out there. I'll work on finding planet anomalies that match the other artifacts we have.
If you have a moment, I have something I'd like to discuss. Feel free to help yourself at the bar. I don't drink, but I feel like if I did, now would be a good time for one.
I must admit, you've surprised me. I thought you were going to take off as soon as you'd gotten something from us. But I was wrong. I want you for a little soiree I'm planning. All right, fine. I need your help. It's about an artifact, and our goal is simple. We're going to purchase it. Our seller is a freelance operative in the city of Neon, which means the artifact is almost certainly stolen from someone. I just need a little more presence in the negotiation to show we're serious. And I think you'd be perfect. That settles it, then. We just need to make a few stops when we get to the city, and then the drinks will be on me.
Drinks are on you? Now I'm certain there's something wrong with you, Walter.
It'll be easy, I promise. I'll ride passenger on your ship until we get to Neon. Just let me know when you're ready to set off. Keeping me waiting. New. Very well. Let me know.